First, that's a different one. It was this girl that had a last name, an Irish last name, called McCormick. And she had eyes as green as your country and legs longer than mine. We fell in love. It was the best love I ever knew and the biggest love I ever knew. And I'm not sure quite how it happened, but then we had it's basic science. But we had a beautiful daughter. I was our firstborn. And then we had a second beautiful daughter. So I'm surrounded by beautiful women.
I hear you.
They're all going to be tall in the adventure. But so the amount of love that starting with that one green-eyed girl, now I got three. The amount of love is I never could have imagined. Here's the deal, every once in a while to get to some of these friendly places we get to visit, especially tonight, and you have to miss a birthday, and it's hurting me. It's hurting. And especially because for the first time ever, as of today, we are parents of a teenager. So, with the lights on, can I employ you? Can we sing happy birthday to Olivia?
Happy birthday.